President Trump. The next question comes from Laura Galva. She's from Glenshaw, Pennsylvania, registered nurse who's always voted Republican for president. Laura, go ahead.
Hello, Mr. President. Martin Luther King Jr. once famously wrote, "Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere." In the light of the ongoing protests surrounding the deaths of George Floyd, Breonna Taylor, and the recent shooting of Jacob Blake, do you feel racial injustices are occurring in this nation? And if so, what can be done to address them?
Well, I think they were tragic events, and I do feel that we have to also take into consideration that if you look at our police, they do a phenomenal job. You'll have people choke, make mistakes, and they happen. It happens where they have to make a fast decision and some bad things happen. And you also have bad apples, but you have 99% great people. I know the police forces very well. I think almost every one of them, if you look, I've been endorsed by so many of them.